message Anthony because I told him today is going to be another friggin' fizzer. Just messaged him.
No, it's not.
Uh-oh.
UPS for the win. The power just momentarily, the contactor in the air conditioning board then didn't even disconnect. Like it just made it about halfway open then snapped back in again.
Wow.
Everything's still online.
Woohoo!
As I was going to say, g'day folks. We're having a hell of a night. And for the first time in a couple of storms, this might actually make it across the bay to here. And that's where we want to go. Well, yeah, we want it to go Mornington, Cerberus, and just smash that whole area. Without fires. Rain's okay. Please no lightning fires. Because,
rain might help, but you should get some decent flashes out there now.
I know.
The ground.
We've got the food and everything ready for the,
big event.
And it's intensifying. It's going to be fun. No big booms yet, and unfortunately I don't have enough carport for my ravies to live under. I guess if it, it turns bad, they'll die together. Betty and Bluey will, yeah. It shouldn't be that bad. No massive hailstones, please. I've got to finish cleaning my, flight recorder case and bring that in.
Enough for the bay effect to do its thing.
Yeah. No, it's going to get interesting.
Oh, look at the line. Wow.
Yeah, this is going to get interesting real quick. Those are lightning strikes. Well, the square ones, which you probably won't be able to make out,
cloud
to cloud? All those little crosses are cloud to ground. Like, it is just smashing the other side of the bay. When it gets to somewhere like there, Balnarring, then we worry about it.
Oh, this one's gonna...
There are other sections, as you can see on the other Bureau of Meteorology site. You can see these smaller ones already hitting Mornington.
If they're going to continue growing and become one very large storm.
That's right. They'll be very big by the time they hit us. It's gonna be fun. In a crazy kind of intense... rain thing.
Oh look, we're inside a giant Faraday cage.
Sort of. Yeah, we're gonna die.
This thing's just picking up its pace.
It's only getting started.
Yeah, this one's coming. Dead. You're in big trouble.
Hey, as long as I die vaporized, I'm happy.
You're charged.
Electrically charged.
It's coming out of this.
It's just starting.
It's just getting its wind up now. What's
the thing is, it's not dark at the moment, so. I'd love to get more streamers out of the backyard. Hopefully not connect with one of them.
I hope to get more streamers out of the backyard.
Yeah, there's a piece of video which is questioned. It's standing in the backyard in the back corner down there.
Yeah.
And you could see these big purple streamers coming up from the ground. Right in front of me.
Start with flat hair. If your hair starts feeling like it's going on end, run like hell that way.
Yeah, it's charging up a little.
Well, I could smell the ozone.
This is just getting started.
Yeah. Not ready yet. Yeah, we've got wind blowing that way, and on the other side it's going that way. We're right in the middle of it. It's rotating. Please don't pick up my cars and throw them across the yard. I don't care about the house, just about cars. Wow. We are flooding.
Wow. Hey, check this out.
Wow, you got into your refinery.
Big tree. Level the big tree, please.
Positive strikes out of this one while the other one is coming in.
Negative strikes from the other side? Well, no,
not
they're both,
they're both
positive, but...
We'll spit positives out. Wow.
Yeah.
Now my camera will work.
Oh, wow, we're getting some amazing stuff. Like, they are close strikes.
Stretch the 10-minute gap, they just joined.
They're joined? Where? How far away?
There's about a 3 kilometre gap between them now, just behind Frankston. The second core is just behind this core.
Right. That's what we want. Convergence. And here comes the more rain. Like, it is flooding. The whole carport is full of water. I know I've lost some electronics and plasma TVs, but that doesn't matter. They're full of water. But this is worth it.
lot of the back end of it now.
We're running out.
Yeah, there's about 10 minutes of it left.
Ah.
But there's still more stuff forming over the base, so we may get a lodestone later. This all continues spinning lightning for the next half hour as it passes by. Wow. Oh, the wind died off again.
Hmm. The little one?
Yeah, the little one.
Ah.
It's very dissipating. But it's dissipating with some force.
I have no idea where my tripod is. I need a tripod and a tripod mount, but...
The tripod mount, I have to do it like that.
And a tripod.
Ow.
I know there's one tied to the target. Wow. So I'm not going to have to get that. Wow.
How did they just feed it? That's huge. That makes a really nice contrast with the light. Wow. I'm not going to go and strap the one off the target. That tripod can stay there. Wow, that was impressive. Just branched out across the sky, right out the door.
Wow, there's a lot going on over the refinery.
Oh, Booty Rough's popping up pretty bad at the moment, and it's that way.
Yeah, I can see that. The refinery's lit up.